Hello everybody, today we're going to be playing some Xenoverse 2. Hope you enjoy. So the days leading up to Dragon Ball Fighters, we're going to be playing some Xenoverse, Fortnite, or Rainbow Six Siege. Either one of those three games I'm going to be uploading since they're my favorite. Am I the same? Yeah, guys, check this out. And I guess who this is.
Bingo!
It's your boy. Watch. Look at my eyes. They're red with whiteness. No, sorry, I'm fine. I find that audacious how I'm the number one guy. I want that to go away. I'm trying to complete this parallel quest over here. Yeah, and next month they're gonna release a new, not a patch, but an update for Xenoverse. Where they will. But when they will allow a Saiyan to go Super Saiyan Blue, which is bodacious to me. Let's turn this man's team. I'm ready. Let's finish this. I really want to beat this one really bad. I find this really cool. Nightmare videos, trash Wi-Fi, I have the best internet connection here. Not gonna brag, but you know what? Look, it's really obvious. Hurry up, ready up, you cunts in DI. Hey, we finna do this, boys! If you like Dragon Ball Z and Dragon Ball Z games, leave a like down below. I find my character to be the best because I customize them with my favorite moves of all time. And you know he's a Saiyan, we know Saiyans kick butt. Alright, let's start this up. What we gotta do is immediately charge. Therefore, we'll have enough energy to just wreck freaking Broly. Did everyone choose their, what's it called, their own character? I think it did. Oh, fuck, what's going on? Nice. Sorry, I'm dead. Surprise, did you die? Come on, this garbage didn't have to do anything. Oh jeez, don't break my stamina. Oh, I'm guessing they fixed it from the last time I remember it.
You wouldn't have to suffer.
Every time you got hit by one of those little two balls, the blue balls, you would get screwed over. Hit him, hit him. Barely getting him.
Destroy everything.
Leave him with the time tens coming, huh?
I'll kill you.
Like this, come on. You know, screw it. Sort of hit, come on. Well, that was a massive waste of my energy.
I will kill you someday!
I think that's Jimmy, doesn't it? Or Boo, one of those. Shenron. Omega Shenron. He's getting with the sword of...
Well, you're not doing that badly. But this is the end of the line for you. Don't insult me! I don't believe it! Are you afraid of me?
Well, okay, no, this is a stamina boost.
You should be.
Done. Gotta finish him off with the spear sword. Oh, geez. I'm really low on low. I'm pretty sure Boo is next. That was right. Yeah. I'm starting to run with the 10-10 coming on a couple times. Darn it! Didn't make it in time. Is anyone coming to revive me? Oh, well, thank you, my super Saiyan friends. Garbage, don't get me! Come back, mate! We got him! Are you serious? I'm trying to revive as most people as I can. Got it. Last person, and we're all up again. So let's hope. Enormous. Come on, buddy, I revived every single one of you, so you better help me. Come on, dude, looks like Bruce. Show me your energy. Thank you. Finish him. Come on, I gotta get all of them. Super Vegeta. Oh, I think Janimba's next for this time. Yeah. No, that's Frieza. I'll be back to this dude. No, 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 no. Frieza! Charge! Well, the problem is that he uses that one move from Toa that revives, gets you all your health back. Can't let him get hurt. No, no, no.
So, is that it?
Darn it, KO'd again. We gotta go through all these places? You serious?
This is impossible!
I need to get my key up. Enough grunting. Super Saiyajin this. Don't want to end this. I'm serious, if we have to go to another places, I'm gonna be extremely mad. Cause this is way too difficult from what I can see. Yeah, Janimba. There it goes. They can't hit me all the way over here. Oh yeah! Push it back, getting killed here. What? I don't even know why I said that. So this guy's somehow managed to get them in so much. Why are they golden? Oh, he's in the Toa move. I believe it's Toa. So who's he going for next? I wonder if I do that, do I get him as well? Nice, I'm back. We have 5 minutes to take this man out. This is so much time! Let's take him out! My second hit. Oh crap, fly away. Dodge me. I thought we'd be fast to key him, like, ooh, 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 ooh. Nope, now I'm probably gonna go find, like, some Android 17 or something. Majin Vegeta, huh? My doge friend.
I'm shaking in anticipation. Oh. You'll give me more fun, won't you?
Also, this is all the kids. What's wrong with you? I think we gotta take out Janin, but that's it. I'm not mistaken. Alright, so now that I know that the other stages are just for when we get teleported. Screw, I'm going for him. Wonderful! Dude, this crap is so... Oh, gosh. I'm breaking this down. Let's see if they managed. Oh, jeez. You're gonna keep me here, come on. Got this. I'll finish him off with my sword of destiny, as I like to call it. I'm gonna charge my enemy before anything. Everything at that, we're all gonna get shredded. Bring it back on me. Tango, coming up my home! Gotta bounce it back. It's too strong. Okay, this has to kill him. Please. We only have like 30 seconds if this doesn't kill him. Yeah! Ultimate finish, we did it, boys! Through all the circumcisions. Circumcisions.
You can do a lot better than that.
Blue Hurricane is kind of garbage. Don't really want it, but you know what? I got this. It's an expert mission done. If you like the video, like the video. Anyways, this has been a little video of Xenoverse. If you like these types of videos, hit the smash. Leave the subscribe and hit the like. Button! Hit it! Hit it hard! Peace out, my homies.